You could actually get a pretty decent recovery ride while swifting with your kids. And in this video, we're going to talk quick about what you need to get your kids onto Swift. As you can see here in this video, I'm swifting with my five-year-old son. Well, he's almost six, so. But he only has a really small kid's bike, nothing special at all. It has no gear or anything, and we're not going to talk about those fancier small trainers or wheel-on trainers. This is just a video about the cheapest and the quickest way to swift with your kids and get them to move a bit, move their legs a bit with you. We actually think it's very, very funny to swift together, and it's something to do as a family, and we also get to do some exercise together. He loves it, so I think it's a good way to bond with your kids and get them into cycling. And it doesn't have to be expensive or hard to do. Anyone can do it. It's pretty much harder to get yourself onto swifting than get your kids to swift. So the thing you need is obviously a bike. As I said earlier, my kid only have this really cheap kids bike with no gears or anything like that, and you need something to transmit the speed to Swift in this case. And the cheapest way to do that is to buy a speed sensor. I have a speed sensor from Garmin that transmits from the back wheel to Swift, and that is pretty much the only thing you need to get the kid's avatar to move in the game. He obviously won't get the gradient or anything like that, but for a five-year-old, I think that's kind of enough just to get him to pedal. He thinks it's very fun, and I don't think he would have thought it was that much fun if he would have all the gradients and stuff. So I think this is the best way. As you can see here, I have taken his training wheel off and just put the back wheel up in the air so he can spin freely. And I just put the speed sensor on the back wheel, and he can just pedal, and then his avatar moves in game. So that is probably the best and cheapest and fastest way to get your kids into Swift. And the speed sensor costs something around 30 euros, I think, 30-40 euros maybe. I will link in the description to Amazon to a Garmin speed sensor. You also need a Swift account for your kids. That's a free account until they are 15, I think, so it doesn't cost anything. I will link also that below, where you create the account for your kids so they can get it for free. And that is like the only thing you need to get swifting with your kids, and it's really fun, and I think you should try it out at least once and see. You can have some music and laugh together. Yeah, we think it's really fun. Just comment below if you have any questions, and I'll see you in the next video.